sur les trottoirs, je pense à toi.
Welcome to my vlog. So today I'm going to record what I typically do in a day as a JHU student. So I normally start off in the morning doing workout on an elliptical. This helps me wake up and feel refreshed for the rest of the day. Then right afterwards, I get coffee because the coffee machine is right outside the gym, so why not?
Dans la nuit noire, je pense à toi, même s'il est tard. Sous les réverbères, je pense à toi, dans la lumière, je pense.
What time are we departing?
We're leaving at 11.
Thank you.
You had enough of time.
Okay.
I saw you running up. I was like, I was gonna leave.
I got scared.
So as you can see, the shuttle service is very convenient, but it can be very confusing. I sometimes do see the shuttle and sometimes I don't. The time schedule never really works out, so I have to run basically every single day. But now everything works out and I am chilling on the shuttle, so I have time to show you guys a campus tour. The weather is so nice outside and now you're seeing the south gate of Johns Hopkins University Homewood campus.
Les hémisphères, je pense à toi. Sous la poussière, on était beau, pourtant on accélérait sans fin. On s'aimait trop pour s'aimer bien. On était.
We're finally approaching Johns Hopkins Medical School. My lab is the pathology department, so it's not actually in the hospital. It is the building complex right next to it. Then I go to the office to study or read paper and wait for the afternoon to start my exam.
Je pense à toi, encore sommeil, je pense à toi. Trop de soleil, je pense à toi, c'est plus pareil. En funambule, je pense à toi. On me bouscule, je pense à toi. Si je recule, je pense à toi. Je suis ridicule, on était beau, pourtant on accélérait sans fin. On s'aimait trop pour s'aimer bien.
Our new experimental setup, we changed the whole system and it is my first day using it. I got a little bit upset because what was supposed to take me 10 minutes to heat up, it eventually took me an hour. I got out of the lab right in time for the sunset. It's so pretty outside. The windows of the three buildings in the complex reflect the sunset. Honestly, this is what I look forward the most every time I get out of the lab. One of the shuttle stops right around a Korean restaurant, and this is somewhere that I really want to go to, so I walked a block away, but as you all know, Baltimore is not the safest city to live in. So when I was trying to get to this restaurant, three groups of people were shouting at me and I got super scared. I basically ran into the restaurant. When I started eating, I was still shaking. This is such a nice place. It has barbecue and the alcohols that I really want. It's interesting how there are three and only good Korean restaurants in Baltimore, and all of them are clustered here in the same area. All the three restaurants are right next to each other. So again, back to my favorite activity, studying at the bar. I have the banchan, the bokbonza, and my homework ready in front of me. I really, really like this decor. It's filled with sparkling string lights. Whenever I go into a restaurant, I make good friends with the bartender, and today is the same. I was teaching my server how to open a soju bottle in a fancy way. It is the Korean way of opening it, but I can't be really sure. I sort of forgot how to open it. But when I taught him that, he eventually learned, and I think that was the right way.
Dépossédé, je pense à toi. Trop fatigué. Sur toutes les routes, je pense à toi. Si je m'écoute, je pense à toi. L'ombre d'un doute, je pense à toi. Je me dégoûte, on était beau, pourtant on accélérait sans fin, on s'aimait trop.
Now you are seeing my favorite Korean raspberry wine. It's called Bokbonja. It's just every time that I have to order it, it's so good. The best way to drink it is to have it half frozen, but I only had it in Boston. I don't know why Baltimore doesn't have any frozen Bokbonja.
Je pense à toi, quand je découche, je pense à toi. Je perds mon souffle, je pense à toi, au bord du gouffre. Encore un soir, je pense à toi.
I also ordered tofu kimchi pork soup, I guess. It's sondubujjigae. I think I'm pronouncing it correctly. It's so good. So honestly, I wasn't being super productive today at this restaurant slash bar.
Je pense à toi. Dans le brouillard, je pense à toi. Je peux pas y croire, on était.
Finally, after 5 hours spending time in the bar trying to finish the 2 drinks that I ordered, I called my school's shuttle service to escort me home. Thank you for watching. If you like my vlog, please like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you.
On s'aimait trop.